Hello, I'm Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic hernia, laparoscopic cholecystectomy, and laser surgeries for piles, fissure, and fistula. Inguinal hernia cannot be managed medically. Any lifestyle modifications that include not lifting heavy weights, making sure that you treat your cough as soon as possible, and if you are suffering from constipation, you take adequate measures to pass stools comfortably. If you are having difficulty while passing urine, make sure you meet your urologist and take treatment for the same. However, since there are no medicines that can treat hernia, the best modality of treatment is surgery. Surgery can be done in the form of open surgery and in the form of laparoscopic surgery. Open surgery is where we put an incision over a large incision of about 10 to 12 centimeters over the region of the hernia. We cut open the sac of the hernia, reduce it, place a mesh, fix it there, and close the defect that we have created by making the incision. In laparoscopic surgery, we make three small incisions which are less than 1 centimeter on the abdominal wall. We introduce a mesh inside, and we place the mesh in the appropriate position after reducing the hernia and fix it in place. The advantage of laparoscopy over the open surgery is that the incisions are smaller, so the pain that the patient faces postoperatively is less and the recovery time is much faster. For example, in open surgery, after the surgery, the patient is advised bed rest for about 8 to 10 days. Whereas in laparoscopic surgery, the person can resume his work within 72 hours. In open surgery, the pain will remain for about 4 to 5 days, whereas in laparoscopic surgery, the pain reduces within 24 hours. The patient can go back to resuming his regular duties, including lifting of weight, in 1 month when the laparoscopic surgery is done, whereas in open surgery, they are advised not to use a cycle or lift heavy weights for a period of about 3 months. Essentially, in the immediate post-op period and post-operative period, the person is advised to make sure that he doesn't move about too much for the first 24 to 48 hours, after which he can resume his duties. He has to take care that anything which increases the intra-abdominal pressure should not be done. For example, if he's got a cough, it has to be treated as soon as possible. If he's got difficulty in passing stools, he should take laxatives appropriately. And if there's any difficulty in passing urine, then he must do the same. For the prescribed period of 1 month in case of laparoscopic surgery and open surgery, it will be 3 months. He should not lift any heavy weights. If he takes these precautions, the chances of recurrence are very, very minimal.